Hi everyone, let's take the SP500. We can see here today it has dropped down below the 8 days EMA line. That means we have gone bearish from here. That means the positive side has been vanished. So we must keep an eye on the progress of next step. If we continue going below this line, that means there's no trading possibility. Thank you.